Careful. We don't want to wake Papa Smurf.
That's right. Shh. Pass it on. What are you trying to do? Wake up Papa Smurf? Help get this stuff put away.
Here, let me smurf you a hand, Hefty.
Oh, thanks, Papa Smurf. Papa Smurf?
Isn't it late to be working so hard, my little Smurfs?
We'll take those, Papa Smurf.
No, no, no. Every Smurf must pull his own weight. By the way, what's in these sacks?
It's a surprise.
He means supplies, Papa Smurf.
Phew. I'm a bit thirsty.
Here, Pop Smurf.
Never mind this old stuff, Papa Smurf. We'll get you some fresh water.
No, no, this is fine. Well, I'm going back to bed. I'm not as young as I used to be.
You soon will be. Oh, goodness, the water didn't work.
That troll cheated us. And now he has Papa Smurf's book, too.
Boy, is Papa Smurf going to be mad when he finds out.
Well, let's give him all his surprises. Then he can't be mad.
No, I wouldn't bet on that. Everybody ready?
Yeah.
Here he comes. One, two, three. Smurf?
Hi, Smurfs.
Papa Smurf?
That's me. Let's play Smurf Ball. Look that, Smurf. Throw it back.
Oh, my. The water did work.
But he drank too much.
Oh, dear. What have we done?
We're in big trouble without Papa Smurf to lead us.
Papa Smurf.
Hey, Smurfs! Why the long faces?
We have a big problem, Papa Smurf.
And you're it.
No, you're it.
Oh, no. He's so young. What will ever become of us without a leader?
You'd rather play follow the leader? Okay. Stand on one foot and go like this. Come on, Smurfs. It's fun.
Let's humor him until we can think of what to do.
Smurf Papa Smurf back to normal.
I could find a formula in Papa Smurf's lab.